recording, Kimmy? Hi guys, I see y'all rolling in to FS Wigs Thursday. Hi, Crystal Beauty Supply Store. How are you doing today? I hope I'm going to say your last name. Angelina. Hi, Angelina. Hi, Sam Hardy 4. Thank you for joining. Hi, Sherelle. How you doing? Period. How are you guys doing today on this lovely Thursday afternoon? You know when you see Shay, that means it's almost Thursday, and it's almost Thursday, it's almost Friday, and it's almost payday, so you already know. FS Wigs Thursday, guys. Come on in. Hi, Temple Beauty Supply. I'm going to let more people come in, and then I start explaining why I look all alienated. So today on FS Wig Thursday, hi Tiger, that queen underscore indigo. How are you doing today? Thank you. So today I will be featuring our newest wig, and that is EZL CAMILLE 13x4 wig that we have. And when I say 13x4, that means ear to ear. So it's going to be an ear-to-ear lace wig that I will be featuring today. And it is in the color SL Stardust. And honey, this color. Hi, welcome, wearing my crown. This hair is everything. Do you see that? Do you see that color? And President Gina loves me in this wig. I wore this wig before, and President Gina loves me in it. She's crazy over the pastel color that the wig is, and she loves how it matches my skin tone. And honey, who said dark girls can't wear color hair? Period. You already know we are rocking these color wigs, braids, everything this summer. We are going crazy this summer with the colors that we have. As I said, this is SL Stardust. Thank you. This is SL Stardust. And this is the box it comes in, the packaging of EZL CAMILLE. So this is the packaging it comes in, and you're going to see the beautiful Kirsty on it, and EZL CAMILLE 13x4. Rainbow bright in these streets. Yes, rainbow bright in these streets. So we have the pink going to the purple, and then we have that green at the bottom. So definitely, and then these curls in it. Hi, I like cereal. Thank you for joining. Nova the Realist. Thank you for joining. I done messed it up. Yes, so get into the color, ladies and gentlemen. Get into the color. The color. And I'm going to show you guys how to apply a 13x4 lace wig today. What color is that? This is the color SL Stardust. SL Stardust, that's the color. Beautiful. And when I tell you we're about to slay it. So for this wig application, bombed out. Yeah, I love those hearts. Let me see some hearts going for this wig. Let's get some hearts going. Oh, I see some hearts coming up. Okay, so today's application, I already have my ball cap on. So this is what we're gonna call a bald cap, right? So you get your stocking cap from the beauty supply store or wherever you get your stocking cap from, and you're going to use the got to be spray and hold the front down. I cut the holes in the ear section just so I could get that little hanging sideburn piece right there to just stay in place, right? So this is the result. Now I'm gonna cut off the excess cap that's in the front. On my makeup all on it. So right now I'm gonna cut the excess cap off as close as possible to where it is glued. Hi, Ginger's guilty obsession. How are you doing today? How's everybody Thursday going today so far? I just had lunch. I am full. The itis is kicking in, but you know what? I'm gonna slay this wig and call it a day. You know what I'm saying? Organic 8505. Hi. Whoop. I'm blinding myself. Woo. I'm blinding myself. Tap, tap, tap. Okay. So the spray I'm using right now is the Spritz. It's not got to be, but you can use the got to be spray, which it's, I think the got to be is faster to use when you're doing this method. It sprays out more and it holds faster. You said child is rain held me in my feelings this morning, but the sunrise. Oh yes, I got so wet this morning coming to work. It was crazy. A car drove by when I was crossing the street. It splashed me, but now I'm good. I'm dry. The sun is out. It's Thursday. It's about to be Friday. And it's perfect. Hi, Tamusa. Welcome. Hi, Brayden Hair. Hi, Michi95. Thank you for joining. So we're just getting our cap ready. To place this wig on. Sherelle, make good. I'm trying not to lose my eye, guys. It's okay right now. I feel better. It feels better. Okay, so this side is working with me so far. This side is working with me. So we cut the excess cap off in the back as well. And then it leaves you with this. It's supposed to be as flat as possible, if you can make it as flat as possible. And I know you guys, some of you guys see this, like the hairstylist doing it on Instagram. It's called a bald cap, right? Let me read some of what the people say. Girl, because the rain, folks had to put their hair in a bag. Honey, oh my God. When you don't got an umbrella, you gotta stick to second resources, honey. What beauty supply in LA carry your wigs? My aunt needs a gray one for our auditions. Okay, so as far as that, please email myself at tasheines@rastafribraid.com and I would definitely help you in finding a location near you that sells FS wigs. And Tumusa said, why do you have to yourself, don't. Tamusa, if I'm here and I'm not showing you, now I'm time to show you guys how to do it. Now you want me to have help. How that works? I'm taking my time today and show you exactly how I put my wigs on. Yes, this weather is wild today. I'm into the rain and now it's all windy and clear. California for you, honey. I got so used to California. Crazy. Good to know. Be mad cute, bald too. I've went bald and blonde before, so trust me, that was a good look. Yes, flying solo today, Tamusa. Okay, guys, so we have our bald cap ready, and that's that, right? Now, the best part of this wig, I don't necessarily need glue on it, so if you're saying, oh, should I use a lace glue or something like that? It is not a necessity. You could just use the lace glue if you want to keep the wig on for a longer time without having to take it off every day and putting it back on. That's the only reason why I would use a lace glue, and that's the only reason why I use lace glue, is because if I follow myself, and I'm being real with you guys, if I follow myself, I would literally go home every day, take the wig off, throw it. When I wake up in the morning, I have no idea where I threw it. So, in order for that not to happen, I use the lace glue and tack it down so it is secure on my head, and I could definitely go 2-3 weeks if I use the lace glue. It would pause right before I hear the answer. So, Lovely Art 83, go ahead and email me at tasheines, that's tasheines, at rastafribraid.com. That's my email. Can you or Sherelle type out your email? Sherelle, can you type the email for me, please? Okay, guys, so going back into this beautiful wig. So pastel colors, pink, purple, green. Beautiful. When I tell you I'm about to slay this wig, I mean I'm a slay. Okay. So MBEZL Camille. And it comes with 3 combs. 2 combs in the front. If you guys could see that, just to make sure. You got 1 comb here, another comb here, and also 1 in the middle at the front of the lace. That's the one in the middle. And then we have the big one in the back. Hope you guys can see this. You have the big one in the back as well as the adjustable straps. Let me get that right for you guys. So these are the adjustable straps. on the wig. You can move these to whatever level of tightness you want, or if you want it loose, it already comes loose, so you don't even have to adjust it. So definitely. So this is the hair. The product we are using today is MBEZL CAMILLE 13x4. And if you don't know what 13x4 is, 13x4 meaning ear to ear. So it is from your left ear to your right ear. Definitely a full frontal. So it's a frontal wig. Ear to ear, yes. Now, with that being said, I could wear it in a middle part, a right side part, or a left side part. You know how convenient that is? Do you know how convenient that is? If I want to look like Selena today, Beyonce tomorrow, Kelly and Michelle the next day, like, I could do that. I could wear it in a bun and some in the back. I could do all different types of style, and I'm going to show you guys that today. Definitely show you guys all that today. Girl, I'm like 80s baby. I remember my little... Oh my god. Definitely unicorn vibe. You could put your part anywhere you would like. Anywhere. On the left, on the right, in the middle. I will definitely show you guys that today. And my favorite part about this wig. This is my favorite part about the wig. This band. This band is so good, guys. Very, it's an elastic band that is attached to the wig. See the attachment to the wig? It is attached to the wig and it's adjustable. Yes, Sherelle did transmission Tuesday. Yes, yes. See? That hair came out so good that Sherelle did. So this is adjustable strap. And I could make it loose or I could make it tight. As comfortable as I want it. That's the best part about it. Okay. So I'm gonna put the wig on without the glue, just so you guys can see it. So tomorrow will be Friday. Please tune in tomorrow at 2 to 3 for Rewind Fridays with Stephanie. Definitely gonna be turned up. So I'm gonna put the wig on. When putting the wig on, I put the band on first. Then I pull the back of the wig down. Stick the combs in the back. Flip the hair over. I'm just adjusting it to my hairline. Listen. So this is the wig without glue on it. Just by me adjusting the band. Putting the combs in. This is the wig. I'm gonna center it real good because my center part looks crooked. Let me see some hearts going up. Let me see them hearts. Girl, how does it work when you give a... I know for the IGTV, we could definitely record it and leave it up for a longer time. I know that for sure. Hi, Drew Love. Welcome to FS Wigs Thursday. If you missed it, this is not even glued down, guys. Honest be to God, this is not glued down. This is just me with the clips in it, with the combs that are in it, and the band. That's it. Look at this. The color. So, Tamusa, fortunate for me, I work in a work environment where I can wear these bright colors, but if you cannot wear these bright colors to work, we definitely have all shades in it. We have the natural shades, which are 1, 1B, 2, and 4. Then we have F430. That would be more of like a mixture of a brown and a highlighted color in it. Then we have blue, we have ash blonde, that's more like a white blonde. We have blue silver, that's a blue going into a silver. We have the blush red. Stay tuned, I do have the blush red color coming out soon with pictures, and you might see me on Saturday on a live wearing the blush red in this wig as well. We also have SL brown, that is obviously a brown color. Then we have a bunny pink. Bunny pink is a darker shade pink to this pink that I have right here. And we have ginger. Ginger is bomb. Ginger is our orange ginger color that comes in 1B at the top and then ginger at the bottom with the curls. And also we have the honey blonde, we have the soft lilac, and we have the Stardust. Then we have the Stardust. This is the star. Oh my God, look at this. Just look at this color that we have right now. And just to let you guys know, all of these colors are in our EZL Aaliyah as well. EZL Aaliyah is the wig that I had on a couple weeks ago. Both myself and Stephanie had this wig on. Imagine this beautiful wig becomes gorgeous braid in three tone. We do have three tone color braids in Musa. Ginger is like a fiery orange, definitely a fiery orange wig. And that's a spicy wig that you wear on the weekends. Whoo, honey, child. If you step out in that ginger. So let me get some pink, purple, and green hearts for this wig. And let me find, like, tell me your comments, any concerns. If you guys want to see me glue it down, because remember, it's not glued, it's just the band and the combs that I have sticked in on the cap. The curl pattern is so beautiful, guys. The hair is super soft. The hair is light. When I tell you the wig is super light, it's like I have nothing on my head, and that's the best part of it. You don't feel too hot, you don't get hot over time wearing the wig, and that's what I go for when I go for a wig. I make sure it's light, not too light where if you stand outside, the wind will blow it off your head, but light enough where you don't feel uncomfortable or you don't feel too hot that you're like clustered under a wig. Your head don't feel heavy. That's what I go for when I purchase a wig. And that's what I try to give to you guys when I show you guys the wigs that we have here at FS Wigs. Definitely, definitely a lot of go-to wigs. This is our SL Blue Silver. Look at that, guys. Let me just zoom in for a second on that. Let me see some hearts. The wig comes with slight baby hair at the front. This is our SL Blush Red. And our Blush Red is the hair that I will be showing you guys on Saturday when I go on live on Saturday. So stay tuned for that. Normally we don't go on live on Saturdays, but this Saturday we will be going on live. So definitely stay tuned for all the hairstyles that we'll be showing on live on Saturday. So mark it on your calendar. Then we also have, this is our SL Brown. And Tamusa, you were saying, what if you go to work? Say, for instance, you are in a boardroom or you go to a work that you have a job that you can't really wear pastel colors. You can't really wear red. You can't wear blue. You can't wear pink. Then this will be a more subtle look for you to consider. This is our SL Brown. It's more of a natural hair color. So it's brown at the bottom with our darker roots. So this will definitely be a workplace look, especially if you want natural looking curls. Or if you want something more exaggerated, if you want curly hair, this will definitely be a look you will go to. This SL Brown color right here. Then we have our Soft Lilac. Whew! Y'all ready for this color? I don't think you guys are ready for this color. Hold on, hold on. Let me welcome some of the people that are joining right now. So hi Valerie, hi Ivory Rose, welcome to our live FS Wigs Thursday. The blue one is made for you, it's Avatar vibe, it's like Lady Who character. Oh, you're talking about Storm. I was thinking about that. I was thinking about Storm in a way with that blue silver that we have. The colors are so rich, definitely rich, vibrant colors for the summer. This one is our Soft Lilac. Now, this color is a mixture of light purple with some highlights of dark purple and silver. Let me get you guys into that real quick. I hope these colors are showing the way how we are seeing it right now. You see the purple highlights in it, the dark purple highlights. Super, super cute, super rich. Then, one of my favorites, this is the bunny pink. Look at that. This is our bunny pink, and as I said, this is the darker shade pink to the pink I have on, and you can see the difference. And when you get the wig, the curls will be tight, this tight, but when you do open them out, you get like a nice silk wave pattern. This is the pattern you will get if you like comb through it or just rub your fingers through it. That will be the pattern you get. But this is our bunny pink, guys. and Temple Beauty Supply, you said the ginger would be a rich fire ginger color. So Wig Whisperer, please answer my question. I wanted to know if the wig that wavy. So as far as the waviness in the wig, I combed the curls out. So this is the reason why this curl pattern came in, because I love when my hair looks full. So I did not want the natural curl pattern that the wig came with. So when I combed it out, it became wavy. Thank you. Are there for summer or winter? I would definitely say all these wigs are our winter color wigs, because winter is more vibrant. We go for more vibrance and more colors and brightness in the summertime, more so winter. Winter is more subtle, you know, classy, elegant looks for winter. So in the summer we go crazy as far as that. Okay, you're asking, well, wavy wigs could be for either summer or winter. It doesn't matter the season that you're in. If you want to go wavy, you could definitely go wavy. If you want to go straight, you could definitely go straight. It doesn't matter the season. Let's welcome some of our guests. Hi, Lika Spice. I'm not sure how I pronounce that name, but she is from Peru. Peru in the house. Woo! We are going as far as Peru, honey. We foreign. We is foreign. Anyways, let me get into the ginger wig. I told you guys the ginger was fire. The ginger. The ginger. Ginger. That's all we gotta say. Ginger. Lika Spiders, love that hair color on you. Thank you. Thank you. So, in this ginger color, we also have braiding hair in a color that looks like this. Definitely. If you want to see this color in the braiding hair, you need to tune in to Rewind Tomorrow with Steph. Steph has this color in her hair for braiding hair. What? Yes, you heard me right. Steph has this color in braiding hair in her hair right now. And as I said, this one is definitely, if you don't want to be red, but you still want to stand out, if you don't want to have a red hair, or you don't want to wear a red wig, but you still want to stand out, you could definitely go with the EZL ginger, which is this one, and this is our EZL blush red, and I will be rocking this one this Saturday. So as I said, stay tuned. Look at that. What do you think? Pastel red or starburst or red? Which one do you guys think I will rock better? But either way, both will be cute. More like Goldilocks vibes. I think more assorted the ginger color. Excited to see red. Ginger Guilty Obsession said red. Okay, I got two reds so far for my votes. Two reds so far. So this is Starburst. Bring that around. And then we have red. I have to go half and half, guys. So half and half. Let me see the hearts on which color you would like better. Let's sing on the red. It's like Rihanna. Yes. Okay, I got one starburst. And I got two reds so far. So, still looking. Okay, okay. I'm getting red for sure. Just to show you guys real quick that this wig is not glued down. Not glued at all. All I gotta do is align it, and that's it. The band in the back, it's super, super, super beneficial when it comes on to wearing the MB EZL wigs that we have here at FS Wigs. MB means magic band. Magic band. That is the band that it comes with. Not all our wigs come with this band, guys, but what I do recommend you guys to do if the wig does not come with this band is to get a magic wig grip. Our wig grip is a it's a suede material that we do have all over the wig, the grip, and because of the suede material that it has, it holds the wig in place so it doesn't move. And that is also an adjustable strap that you could tighten or loosen in whichever way you would like. This is the package it comes in, and it is in your beauty supply store. Now, I cannot tell you the prices for this because it ranges from your beauty supply store. So definitely, definitely go to your beauty supply store. If you are getting a FS wig, please do. I do recommend a magic grip for all wigs. Not just this one. Not just HT wigs, not just our EZL wigs. For all your wigs, you could definitely wear our magic grip. Now, the magic grip is a suede material, very soft. If you know how suede feels, or it's very soft. And this is the material. We have it in two different colors. This is our color, our tan color, and we also have it in dark brown. So this is our tan. So how you would put this on, let me take my wig off real quick and show you guys. So we're taking the wig off. I just take the combs out and I slide it off just like that. Got my hair slipping out. So with the wig grip, the magic grip, yes, magic tricks, honey. So with the wig grip, I will put it to where I know that the lace would be. Not to my hairline, because I don't want the wig grip to show. So I will put it about an inch away from my hairline. Then I would adjust it to whatever level of tightness I would want it to be. And it's Velcro, so you could definitely adjust it however tight you want it to be, or if you want it to be. You don't want it to be too loose, because if it's too loose, then this would slide back on its own. It's not even about the grip itself, but if it's too loose, it would definitely slide off your head, and you don't want that. So you want to adjust it to a tight, comfortable feel on your head. Then you go ahead, get your wig. With the MB EZL Camille, we have an adjustable strap. I would adjust the strap to however loose or tight I would want it. You want everything to be a little bit tight, but still comfortable just because you want your wig to be secure, guys. That's the main reason why we have the adjustable straps. That's the main reason why we have all these combs, is to protect the wig from falling off your head. We don't want to hear, I was wearing the wig, it fell off. That is the most embarrassing thing you could ever have happen to you, and we are trying to make that not happen to you. So that's the main reason why we have so much protection. So we have the MV, the magic band on the wig, and we have four combs, not three, four combs. We have two in the front, one in the middle, the one in the middle right here. Hope you guys can see it. And we have one in the back, also with the adjustable straps. You could go ahead and move the these straps right here. I haven't touched them since I've got the wig, because I feel comfortable with them here instead of moving them to be tighter, because I already have the magic band in it that I could adjust to make it tight. So with that being said, I have my magic grip on. I'm gonna put the wig on. As I said before, I start from the back, so I put the wig strap in the back. Then I stick the comb under the band. Flip the hair over. Adjust my lace. Adjust my lace to wherever I want it in the front. Fluff. And then I would go. That's it. That's all I need. That is all I need. Perfect. I wanted to know if I wanted to know how much it costs. As far as cost price for the wigs and all the hair that we have, this wig ranges from about 35 up, I want to say, but we do not say exactly what the price is because it depends on the beauty supply store you go to. So we cannot tell you. And the main reason for that is because we are a wholesale company that only sells to beauty supply store. We do not sell our hair or our wigs individually. So that's the main reason. So definitely, I have my wig grip. I adjusted the bands. Now to test it, I am pulling this wig. I am pulling the wig, guys. Literally pulling it. Definitely, definitely something you need to have if you are wearing a wig. A magic band. This is our magic grip. Our magic grip, guys. And this is one of the colors that we have as well. So with the magic grip, you need no glue, no clips, no nothing. Just the magic grip. You stick your combs in, and I always advise you guys to stick the combs in. I don't know how much I could say about the combs. When you get your wig, you stick your combs in. Do not be a Steph and don't stick your combs in. I am forever gonna.
You're gonna have to pay me every time you drop my name on
the show. Do not be a Steph and do not put your combs in. Why? You want to know why? If you do not stick your combs in, guys, for the 50th time, if you do not stick your combs in, your wig is going to slide back. We going to see everything, and we don't want it. All 2019, all summer 2019, we will stick our wig combs in and wear a magic grip, right? I got y'all. Magic grip and combs. That's all you need to have a secure, safe, protected wig without it sliding back and without it blowing off in the wind. That's all we need, guys. I promise you. I promise. Tamusa wanted to see the red wig on me. Okay, so I'm gonna sample the red wig real quick just for Tamusa. Okay. So the red wig, I'm gonna adjust the bands as usual. So the bands always come unadjusted. So this is the, if you guys can see that, this is the clip section that you adjust. You move it back or forth. So let me go ahead and do that. So I'm adjusting it just to be a little tighter. Adjusted. And I put it on first. I put the band to the back of my hair, my head. Then I bring the back of the wig backwards. Stick the combs underneath the band. Flip the hair over. Then I move to the lace. Now, if you guys want to know how soft this hair is and how beautiful the curls are, by touching the hair itself, I want to say, have you ever felt silky hair? Have you ever felt like a nice, soft, silk hair and you could just rub your fingers through it like that? That's exactly how this is. This is the natural curl pattern of the hair. And if I open it, it would be more fluffy and get all into it. So this is the red. Tamusa, as you requested. Hi guys, thank you for joining FS Wigs Thursday with Shay. So this is the red, and I could part this wig to the side. This is a side part. I hope you guys could see that. All the way to the side. Like a deep side part. I could swoop this behind my hair. If I had the lace cut off and everything, could be swooped behind the ear. That's the part. It does feel like Indian hair, Tamusa. Also, Indian hair, I feel like. That's the best hair on earth. It does feel like Indian hair. Tamusa says I look like giving us Rihanna vibes. Yes, ooh. Tamusa.
Yes, you are.
Period.
We found love in the whole place.
Brand diamonds in the light. Ooh, ooh, ow, ooh.
That was
nice.
That's a new song.
That is a new song. Center part. So I'm giving you both sides and center part. I'm using my finger, so Okay. Center part. That's the one that we had before with the starburst color. Tamu says that, oh, Nana, what's my name? What? Okay, Tamusa. I feel like the get up and jump. Let me show you the back of the hair.